Jeans, we're gonna check them out.
Welcome.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Great, what's your name?
My name is Jenna.
Hi, Jenna. Hey, I heard you guys got cool machines here.
We do. Do you wanna see?
Could you show them to me?
Yeah, check it
out. Awesome.
We're gonna listen to unreleased tracks from our Third Man Monkey Band.
What's a monkey band?
Watch and see. Jukebox, so we're gonna watch a video and listen to the music.
When did they make these?
In the 60s.
Whoa, is this an old one?
It is, it's an original one that we refurbished.
Is it gonna play old songs?
No, it's gonna play our songs.
Oh man, I can't wait to hear it. Can't see it. Kind of slow, huh? It's all those 60s gears. Is it playing it on videotapes?
No, it's actually playing on 16mm film, so it has to load.
Whoa! Is he okay?
I think so.
Okay, good.
Jack's guitar from the White Stripes, and it's made from plastic and Crayola is where we get the color.
It's made out of crayons?
Yes, we get the color from crayons.
Oh, that's so cool. Let's see it work.
All right.
Nothing's free, kids. What's happening in that thing?
It's filling up with the hot, plastic and wax liquid, and then these blocks are ice cold, so it's instantly freezing it.
Whoa! So it's hot and cold at the same time.
So it's hot and cold at the same time.
Not as much to look at, but it feels good. Wait, is it about to move again?
It is. It's about to open up, and you're going to see the guitar fall in this little cubby.
It's going to fall down? There's Is it going to break?
It's not going to break.
Can you play the guitar?
No.
You guys should get a better machine. Okay, now let's go open up. Oh my God, that is so cool.
There you go.
Ooh, hot. If there's any city Chicago should love, it's Music City, Nashville, Tennessee, home of the Country Music Hall of Fame. And in the Country Music Hall of Fame, you can see all kinds of good things all year round. But this year, they have an exhibit on Bakersfield, California. And we're about to meet one of the coolest guys from there ever.